Listen, I grew up in New Jersey. When we grew up, we were the stupid rednecks. I remember I had a gremlin, I put a bandana around it, and we played green grass and high tides and drove around. Like, isn't all of that in each of us? It's just, for the most part, it's controlled by the extremes of those elements.
No. I must have grown up in a very different part of New Jersey. We didn't do that. You know, we weren't the most sophisticated people in the world, but, you know, 60% of Americans believe in the Noah's Ark story literally. They believe that's literally true. This clip we just showed, you know, we wanted to make the point in the movie that if you rent it as a crazy person, the tenets of any religion, we pick Scientology, and we did this in London where people don't know me, they just thought I was one of the ranters out there. It sounds crazy, because it is.
Did anyone come up to talk to you afterwards? Did anyone say
that? You saw that guy, you know, he put that balloon on my head. They started to feel sorry for me, because they thought I was a nutter. But I'm only telling you what Tom Cruise believes. And, you know, if somebody says to you, Xenu, the intergalactic evil warrior, came to Earth 12 trillion years ago and gathered all the people in volcanoes and blew them up with H-bombs, the correct response is, well, I guess anything's possible. But to believe it's unimpeachable truth, and the thing is that, you know, we laugh at this because that's the new religion, Scientology, but it's not really that weirder or crazier than Christianity, I hate to tell you. We're just used to that one. But if someone came to you today and told you that story, you'd never heard that, and said, God had a son. He's a single parent. And he said to his son, Jesus, I'm going to send you to Earth on a suicide mission, but don't worry, they can't kill you because you're really me. But it is going to hurt for a hot minute. I'm not going to lie about that. You're going to hate me, but it's the best thing for you, son. I mean me. It's the best thing for me. I'm you. You're me. So here's the plan, son. I, God the Father, wink, wink, I'll go down to Earth first. We'll split up the work because we're two people. Not really. And I'll see if I can find a Palestinian woman to impregnate so she can give birth to you. I mean me.